international T9 crawler. As you can see, the body is hanging in the shop crane. I purchased this machine a while ago. Engine was shot in it, but it came, by the way, it's the old engine. Came with another engine, so changed the engine. Went actually pretty smooth. It takes you maybe half a day to swap an engine. Clutch work and the mounting and bracket on front is a little bit more work than I figured. But now, like the international trouble, steering clutches. Never did this before, but I ran right away in a problem. This is, as far as I know, it's a 41 international. It's an army machine. If you see these brackets, these ones, they're from the steering clutches. That one, I hit it with a chisel, so one of the ears broke off. What I noticed on this machine, I don't know if you can see, at this point, someone had a big bar between it. And now I got my suspicions why these sleeves, they are rotten that far onto the steel, I cannot get them off. If I take a look at the book tells me it has a bearing and it sits underneath the plate. So I'm dealing, there you get it again. There we get our item. The book tells me this is one of the earlier crawler machines. So I will take an angle grinder and see if we can cut them off and we go from there.